I'm Tori, and I am a doctor of physical therapy who specializes in pelvic dysfunction, and I think that pelvic health and pelvic issues should both be more openly discussed and widely understood because everyone has a pelvis. So today we are going to discuss why the same foods that naturally make your stool firmer are the same foods that naturally make your stool softer. Said another way, we are going to discuss why foods that are high in soluble fiber can be used to treat both diarrhea and constipation. Fiber is a type of carbohydrate found only in plant foods, and it is not digestible by humans because we don't make the right kinds of enzymes to break it down. So both types of fiber, soluble and insoluble fiber, pass through our digestive systems relatively unscathed. Now, the main difference between soluble and insoluble fiber is their relationship with water. Soluble fiber attracts water, which turns it into a mushy, almost gel-like substance. Think about what happens when you add water to oatmeal, and use that visual to imagine soluble fiber absorbing water and swelling into a thick, toothpastey substance as it moves through your intestines. Insoluble fiber repels water, which means it travels through the digestive system relatively close to its original form. Think about what happens when you add water to corn. Really close to nothing about the corn changes, and perhaps you can think of times you've seen undigested insoluble fiber like corn in your own bowel movements. When food passes from our stomach into our intestines, the intestines rhythmically contract and relax in order to propel that food and eventually stool into the rectum and then out into the world as a bowel movement. That intestinal rhythmic contraction is known as peristalsis, and it looks a lot like when a snake eats a mouse. If we imagine our intestines as a simple tube, a good healthy bowel movement consists of two things: adequate filling of that tube in order to stimulate peristalsis via stretch, and a soft food stool mixture within the tube so that the intestinal muscles have something easy to grip and hold onto as they perform their contractions. Why would soluble fiber help both diarrhea and constipation? Diarrhea is essentially liquid moving through our intestines, which fills the tube but doesn't give the muscles anything to actually hold on to as they contract, which translates to super fast transit time and explosive bowel movements. Soluble fiber attracts water, which means it would absorb excess liquid in the intestines, replacing diarrhea with that thicker oatmeal-y substance, giving the intestinal muscles something to grip, slowing down transit time and normalizing bowel movements. During constipation, the intestinal muscles are clenched around dry, hard stool, which translates to really slow transit time, bloat, and difficult bowel movements. Soluble fiber attracts water, so that water would soften, push through, and break apart the otherwise hard, dry stool. Softening that stool gives the intestinal muscles a gentle stretch, stimulating peristalsis. It gives them something much easier to grip onto, and that means faster transit time, softer stools, and easier, healthier bowel movements. Check the description below for food lists, and that is why foods that are high in soluble fiber can treat both diarrhea and constipation. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to join me on the 10th and 20th of every month for future pelvic PSAs with surprise PSAs on the 30th, where I attempt to cover an interesting pelvic health or pelvic issue topic in 5 minutes or less. See you next time.